Intellimix comes with a default configuration to be used right away. But anyway, many users will want to set up their personal preferences. Therefore, you need an application called Wizard. The Wizard app is available for free from our website. Use it to configure your Intellimix to match your specific requirements. Use it to determine parameters for IOs, signal routings, bus assignments, installing external modules, setting up audio over IP, or many other functions. For example, you can use the wizard to adjust your mic or your telephone sources, to configure your speaker outputs, or to assign the red light GPO. First, download the wizard app to your Windows PC. Then connect your computer to the Intellimix base unit by using a standard Cat5 cable. Please make sure that you use the base unit's E1 audio over IP connector for this purpose. Also, please assure that your PC is in the right network to connect it with your Intellimix device. Therefore, it can be useful to check your Intellimix IP address. Its IP address is shown in the main menu. Please choose Admin, System, System Info, Base, and find the IPA. You are now set to use the wizard for changing the default configuration in order to adapt your Intellimix to your signal infrastructure. For more detailed instructions, please have a look at the Getting Started for the Intellimix Wizard. You can find it on our website.